in his message. I'm going to rejoice. I'm going to rejoice over this. What is it, this? The fact that the promises that God has made unto me before 2013 is over. Every promise that God has assigned to this year. Every promise that he has assigned to this year. I don't care if it's December the 31st at 11:59.
Yeah.
put. James 1:3 and 4 says, for when your faith is tested, your endurance has a chance to grow. So what God does is like General Moses does. He designs a test to see how strong you are. He will put up roadblocks just to let you run into them, just to see what kind of strength you've got. He will put up petitions just when you can have a roadblock, just to see if you're strong enough to create another route. He will put up things that will fatally distract you, just to see if you'll be able to reach your. He just wants to see how strong you are. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I don't know what you're going through. I don't know what it is you can't talk about. But God told me to encourage you.
Yes.
Because when everything is over,
it's over.
You're going to be stronger, wiser, better. Say yes.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Rejoicing over another $1,000. I said, I got 11. shift your clothes. So everything that the enemy could use to try to frustrate the plans of God, he did it in my, oh, I tell the truth, he did it in my room. I got down on my knees and I couldn't stay that long. I got down on my knees, but I couldn't stay that long. I tried to clap my hands, but they wouldn't meet in the middle. I tried to do my dance, but my feet wouldn't move. So what it's worth. And I say, I tell you what I'm